In Arizona, they let us train on their field, so we were able to not miss a day, and I think it helped us more because it was very, very hot. We were not used to it. We came off the field and it said 102 degrees, and we were just like, we are never complaining about the Florida heat. So we were well prepared coming back. The travel day was long, but we got right after it when we landed.
You know, it's difficult because most of the kids have family here. Obviously, every second of the day, you're checking the TV. You know, our hearts and thoughts were all back here. You know, so it's good to get back home and play in front of our fans and try to get a little bit of normalcy back to our life.
I think our team was just happy that we got home safely and that our field was still here untouched. And we were just happy to play a home game because we haven't had very many and just wanting to go out and show people that we want it.
Happy with the effort. You know, again, we haven't scored this many goals in probably a long time. I thought the kids handled it well. You know, they came out with a purpose and, you know, we didn't really get rewarded in the beginning, but once the kids connected some passes and got the goal, then it kind of felt like more would come, you know, because the kids actually were playing well.
We had a lot of people step up to the plate today that haven't gotten chances in the past, and they kind of showed that, hey, I'm here if you need me, and we're 28 girls deep, and we just want to go out and kill conference, and we're focused on second round of NCAAs already.